Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Today we will study from the book Al Arabiyatu Bayna Yadik, page number 59 on PDF. The name of book is Al Arabiyatu Bayna Yadik, page number 59 on PDF. On page number 459, we see Ad-Darsur Arba Ashar Ya Rabbi Ashar, which means lesson number 14, At-Tadrib Sani. Read this question and tell me what is the meaning of this question.
Tabadil Sawal wal Jawab Ma Zamilika Kama fil Mithal. I'll answer the questions with your colleagues, give an example, right?
Yes,
sir?
Yes. Tabadil Sawala. Exchange the question with your colleague.
Yes, sir,
exchange the question and answer with your colleague as in the two example. Misalain mean
as in
two examples.
Examples.
Yes,
example.
Two examples. First, Al Misal Al Awwal, first example, Aina Saeed. First student will ask Aina Saeed, second will reply Saeed Dun Fil Ghurfati Yakra Ul Quran. Here we have used Ya only because Saeed is a male, Yakra Ul Quran. Then in the second picture, the first student will ask Aina Saeeda, where is Saeeda? Second reply Saeedatun Fil Ghurfati Takra Ul Quran. So here we have used ta because Saida is female. So for female you will use ta and for male you will use ya. So next picture. I will ask you.
Sir, what is the meaning of yukra?
Yakra means he is reading
yakra.
Quran. He is reading Quran. Takra means
okay,
she is reading Quran. Takra ul Quran, she is reading
okay.
Quran. Yakra ul Quran, he is reading Quran. So next picture, I will ask you, Aina Saliha, ya Aina Salihun.
Salihun al Masjid al Yusalla.
Salihun fil Masjidi Yusalli.
Fil Masjidi.
Yes. So here we have used the harf jar fi. So Salihun fil masjidi yusalli. Salih is in the masjid, he is praying, yeah, he is saying salat. Then the second next picture, Aina Salihatu.
Salihatu fil musalla tusalli.
Correct. Next picture, Aina Sharif.
Sharifun fil hamami yatawadda.
Okay, also tell me its meaning.
Sharif is in washroom for doing wudu.
Yes, he is doing wudu. Okay.
Wudu.
Yeah, he is performing wudu. Correct. Aina Sharifa.
Sharifatun fil baiti. Tata Vadda.
Correct.
Sharifa in the washroom and she's performing Vadu.
Correct. So the main thing we have learned here is this, that for male we will use Ya and for female we will use Ta. Okay. Now on the.
And sir, I am confused here. Sorry to interrupt you, sir. I am confused here. I want to confirm one thing here. As I asked you the previous last day when we learned the previous lesson, sir. First thing is ke aap agar yata vadda hai jo ke wazoo ke liye hota use hota hai. Ab sir koi bhi word koi bhi kaam jo aurat ya mard kar raha hoga. उसके साथ हम या और ते का ही इजाफा करेंगे. खाना खाना है, बैठना उठना है, किसी भी चीज के हवाले से हम अरबी अरबिक डिक्शनरी में इस चीज को याद रखेंगे कि जी कोई भी काम अगर औरत कर रही है तो उसके लिए ता यूज होगा और अगर मर्द कर रहा है तो उसके लिए या यूज होगा. इज इट करेक्ट सर?
जी बिल्कुल करेक्ट है. एक और केस है स्पेशल कि अगर मर्द मेरे सामने है तो मैं उसको कहूंगा ततवद्दा तुसल्ली. अगर मेरे सामने नहीं है तो मैं उसको कहूँगा युसल्ली यतवद्दा, जैसे कि यहाँ पे हमने किया है. लेकिन अगर वो मेरे सामने होगा तो मैं उसको कहूँगा तवद्दा तुसल्ली, इस तरह उसको कहूँगा जुमले में। तो वैसे ये चीज़
सर
है।
नहीं समझ आई मुझे इसकी।
अच्छा, जो भी हमने यहाँ पे पढ़ा है इसकी आपको समझ आ गई है, ठीक है ना, क्लियर हो
यस
गया।
सर बिल्कुल आ गई है।
अच्छा, ये जो मर्द है ये उस वक़्त है जब ये, अभी हम सिर्फ मर्द को डिस्कस करेंगे, ये मर्द सिर्फ उस वक़्त है जब हमारे सामने ये मौजूद नहीं है, ठीक है।
ठीक है ठीक है
अब फ़र्ज़ किया मेरे सामने एक बंदा वुजू कर रहा है, तो मैं उसके लिए इस्तेमाल करूँगा तवद्दा, यानी उसके लिए हम ता लगा देंगे। मैं उसे कहूँगा सेकंड पर्सन के लिए हम ता इस्तेमाल करते हैं, तो इसी तरह सेकंड वूमेन के लिए भी हम ता इस्तेमाल करेंगे, ठीक है।
यानी कि पहले तो हम ततावद्दा औरत के लिए इस्तेमाल करते हैं, लेकिन अगर मर्द हमारे सामने होगा तो हम उसके लिए ततावद्दा इस्तेमाल
जी,
करेंगे
उसके लिए भी इस्तेमाल करेंगे और औरत के लिए भी। तो सेकंड पर्सन जो भी हो, मर्द हो
सेम होगा।
या औरत, उसके लिए हम ता इस्तेमाल करेंगे।
ठीक है सर ठीक है। सेकंड पर्सन जो भी हमारे सामने है उसके लिए हम ता ही यूज करेंगे
बिल्कुल
सर। इट इज अ पॉइंट हियर। यस
ठीक।
बिल्कुल सही कह रहे हैं सर। मैं नोट कर रहा हूँ, 1 मिनट दीजिएगा। जी सर गो अहेड।
ओके, ऑन द नेक्स्ट पेज तदरीब सालिस, रीड दिस क्वेश्चन।
यस सर। अतद्रीबु सालिस तबादिल सवाल वल जवाब मा जमीलिका कमा फिल मिसाल। द सेम थिंग एक्सचेंज आंसर द क्वेश्चन विद योर कुलीग गिवन द एग्जांपल। गिवन द एग्जांपल और दैट इज इट।
ओके, सो इन द फर्स्ट पिक्चर लेट अस अज्यूम इट इज़ योर फादर, ही इज़ योर फादर। सो आई विल
ओके
आस्क
सर।
यू मन हाजा, हु इज़ दिस, एंड यू विल इंट्रोड्यूस हिम टू मी। यू विल से हाजा
ओके सर।
वालिदी अदनान, दिस इज़ माई फादर अदनान, हु वा मुहंदिसुन, ही इज़ इंजीनियर। सो इन दिस
ओके सर।
डायलॉग वी विल इंशाल्लाह प्रैक्टिस हाउ टू इंट्रोड्यूस समवन। इन द नेक्स्ट पिक्चर आई एम सीइंग योर अंकल, सो आई विल आस्क यू मन हाजा।
हाजा उमर एंड होवा मुदर्रिसुन।
ओके, तो यू हैव सेड हाजा उमर, दिस इज उमर, बट एक्चुअली ही इज योर अंकल, सो ऑल्सो एड द वर्ड अंकल इन द सेंटेंस।
यस यस सर। आई मीन अंकल सर। सो हाजा उमर सर। आफ्टर दैट आई पुट दैट
इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव स्टडीड अनदर थिंग, फॉर एग्जाम्पल वेन एवर वी वॉन्ट टू मेक समथिंग अवर, वी यूज़ या एट द एंड। फॉर एग्जाम्पल वालिद मीन फादर, वालिदी माई फादर, आई हैव एडिड या एट द
ओह यस
एंड।
सर
देन द वर्ड
राइट।
इज
यस सर यस सर।
अम मीन अंकल, आई विल एड या विच विल मेक हिम माइन, अम मी माई अंकल।
माय अंकल
सो
हाजा उमर अम्मी।
हाजा अम्मी उमर, दिस इज माई अंकल उमर।
ओके सर ओके। हाजा अम्मी उमर एंड सर देन होवा होवा मुदर्रिसुन इन
करेक्ट
टीचर।
करेक्ट। नेक्स्ट, इन द नेक्स्ट पिक्चर आई एम सीइंग योर ग्रैंड फादर, इंट्रोड्यूस हिम टू मी।
ओके सर। हाजा जद्दी सालिम
करेक्ट
होवा तबीब।
करेक्ट। ऑन द नेक्स्ट पिक्चर द मैन वी सी इज योर ब्रदर, इंट्रोड्यूस हिम टू मी।
यस सर। ओके सर। हाजा अखी ताले होवा तालिम।
करेक्ट। इन द नेक्स्ट पिक्चर ही इज योर फ्रेंड, इंट्रोड्यूस हिम।
हाजा सिद्दीक सिद्दीकुन सिद्दीकी सॉरी सर। हाजा सिद्दीकी अली ओवा मुअल्लिम।
करेक्ट। देर इज अ प्रोनाउंसिएशन मिस्टेक लिटल, सद्दीकी, देर इज अ फतह ऑन स्वाद, सद्दीकी। सद्दीकी मीन फ्रेंड, माई फ्रेंड।
यस
सिद्दीक
सर।
मीन द वन हु स्पीक्स ट्रूथ, सिद्दीक मीन ट्रूथ पर्सन। honest person, truth
Okay, when
person.
we said okay, when
Siddhi.
we said he is my friend, Siddiqui,
No,
we
no.
have to put Siddiqui.
No, no, no. Saddiki. The word is Saddiki. So you will say.
And when, okay, if we say Siddiqui, Siddiqui means a truly person.
Yes, true person, honest person,
Trustworthy.
trustworthy person,
Trustworthy.
the one who always speak truth.
Trustworthy.
Okay.
Okay.
On the next Tadribul Rabia, exercise number 4, read this question.
Atrib,
how
will kama fil misal?
Hmm.
How will means, sir, did you tell me that the meaning of how will?
I will mean, usually it is used for around, but here it is used in the sense of it is used in the sense of speak, I think. No, no, speak. Word is, sorry, I have forgot.
Just give me a moment. Let me, yes, sir.
I have forgot
I can
the
see
meaning.
in the Arabic
Yeah.
dictionary. Just give me a moment. Let me tell you.
How
How
will
will means,
mean?
sir, in Arabic, how will wow and lam.
Let me check also. How will mean speak? No, I think speak. Let me check. How will. By the way, how will mean around, but here it is used in different sense. Not a dead.
Sir, it's havlun. He said havlun. Synonym and about, sir. Here is showing about.
But here it
power,
has.
Ability, your deed.
No, no, no. It has different meaning. I will check it
about
later.
Around, round, concerning, sir.
No, no, no. Here it has different meaning. I have forgotten in dead meaning, but I think let us assume that how will mean speak as in the example. I will check it later. So it has
Okay,
different
sir.
meaning.
Okay.
I will check it later, confirm it later, inshallah. So how will kama fil
No
misal
problem, sir.
speak as in the example. So in the picture I see your father Adnan. So you will introduce him. Haza walidi Adnan. This is my father Adnan. Then I will say Haza waliduhu Adnan. This is his father Adnan. So in the next picture I see walida, your walida Khatija. Introduce her.
Hazihi walidi Adnan. Oh, sorry, sir. Walidatu.
Walidati Khatija. Hazihi walidati Khatija. Okay.
Sorry, sir. Yes, sir.
This is my mother Khatija. Hazihi walidati Khatija. This is my mother Khatija. Now I will say in reply, Hazihi walidatuha Khatija. If since you are a female, I will say Hazihi walidatuha Khatija. But in the book, let us for the book for the reading purpose, let us assume that you are a male. So I will say Hazihi walidatuhu Khatija. So next picture.
Ibn Ali.
Yes. Ibn means son.
Yes, sir.
Haza Ibn Ali. This is my son Ali. Then I will say Haza Ibnuhu Ali. This is his son Ali. So the main person of purpose of this exercise is this, that whenever we want to make someone our, we add ya at the end. But when for the next person, for he, we will use who. This means his. When I will add ha at the end, it will become his father. For example, walid means father. Walidi, my father. Waliduhu, his father. Waliduha, her father. Did you understand?
Yes, sir. It's a little bit difficult.
Listen again.
Let me
listen again carefully.
Just a little bit slow down, sir. Little
okay.
Bit slow down, please.
Walid mean father. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Then walidi. What is the meaning of walidi?
My father.
Correct. You have added ya and the end, so he will become your father, walidi. Then I will add ha. Waliduhu. Waliduhu mean his father. Waliduhu, his father. Did you understand?
Yes, sir. I'm just note down this point.
Okay.
Waliduhu, his father.
His father. Then waliduha. Now I have added two alphabets. First is ha and second is alif. Waliduha. Waliduha mean her father. Her father. Okay.
Let me, sir, correct myself. Walid, father.
Correct.
Walidi, my father. Waliduha, his father. Waliduhu, his father. Waliduha, her father.
Correct. Now, next picture. Walida. So, Walida mean mother, okay?
Yes, sir.
Then, Walidati. What is the meaning of Walidati?
Walidati, my mother, sir.
My mother, correct. We have added ya and the end, so it will become my mother. Walidati, my mother. Now I will add ha. I will add ha at the end. Walidatuhu. What is the meaning of walidatuhu?
Walidatuhu, his mother.
His mother, correct. Now I will end ha and alif. Walidatuha. What is the meaning?
Her mother.
Her mother, correct. Next picture is ukht. Ukht means sister. Ukhti, my sister. Ukhtuhu, his sister. Ukhtuha, her sister. Okay?
Okay.
Then next word is tell me about
ammi, my uncle.
Correct.
Ammi hu, his uncle.
Ammuhu. Ammuhu.
Ammuhu. Ammuhu, his uncle. And ammu ha, her father, her uncle.
Correct. Next word is ibn.
Ibni, my son, sir. Ibni.
Yes, my son. Ibni, my son. Correct.
Okay. And Ibnuhu, his son.
Correct.
Ibnuha, her son.
Her son. Correct. Now, what is the spelling of Ibnuhu?
Spelling, sir.
Yes, spelling of Ibnuhu.
Ibnuhu, Ibnuhu.
In Arabic.
Spelling. Ibnuhu. Sir. Alif ba noon.
Correct.
Ha wow.
Alif ba noon ha. Alif ba noon ha. Ibnuhu.
Hapish hu.
Correct. As it is written in the example also, the word is waliduhu. Similarly, waliduhu, his father. Did you see the word in the example? Waliduhu. Similarly, we will add ha in all the words. Now, start from the first picture, walida. So, you will say hazihi walidati. Khatija, this is my mother Khatija. Then I will say hazihi walidatuhu Khatija, this is his mother Khatija. Now next picture, ukht. Start.
Yes, sir. Haza ukhti, Salma.
هذا is used for male only.
هذه أختي سلمى.
Correct.
And then sir, next it will be هذه أخته
أخته سلمى.
أخته means on pay we have to use pay also.
Yes.
أخته سلمى.
Correct.
هذه أخته سلمى.
Correct.
And then it's أمه أم.
The word is أم.
Yes. It's هذا أم أمي.
أمي.
عائشة.
أمي عثمان. This is my uncle عثمان. هذا أمي عثمان. This is my uncle عثمان.
Here is Aisha written down.
I think.
Oh,
you...
sorry. Amma ta. Okay, sorry, sorry.
That is that is a different word.
I am reading as horizontal, not vertical.
Yes.
Sorry, sir. Okay. Usman, yes, sir. Then, sir, Ibn.
Correct.
Haza Ibn Ali.
Correct.
Haza Ibnuhu Ali.
Correct.
Got it, sir. Then Ammatu. Ammatu means aunt. Right, sir?
Correct.
Okay. Hazihi Ammati Aisha.
Correct.
Haza Ammatuhu Aisha.
Correct.
Got it, sir. Thank you, sir. This point is very important for me and I'm very confused, but now I get it. The last one is Siddiq. It's Siddiq, sorry sir. Siddiq means trustworthy person. Siddiq. Haza Siddiqi Ahmad.
Correct.
Haza Siddiqun Siddiquhu Ahmad.
Correct.
Got it, sir.
On the next page, we see Mulakhasat Tarakib, summary of the structures that we have studied so far. So, you will read it like this: Aina al Maitaf, where is the coat? Aina Nazara, where are glasses? Aina Sayyid, where is Sayyid? Aina Sayyida, where is Sayyida? So, start reading.
Okay, sir. Aina al Maitaf, where is coat? Aina Nazara, where is glasses? Aina Sa'id, where is Sa'id? Aina Sa'idata? Sa'ida.
Yes, Aina Sa'ida.
Where is Sa'ida? Sa'ida. Where is Sa'ida?
Then.
Sir, man mean who? Man haza, who's this? Man hazihi, who's this the same for the for female? Man anta, who are you? Man anti, who are you for female? Man hova, who is this?
Who is he?
Who was he? Yes, sir. Man hova, who is he? Man hiya, who is she?
Correct.
Then, sir, the third one is hova. Hova mean who?
Hova mean
who
he.
Yatavadda.
Hova mean he.
Sorry. Hova. Hova yatavadda. Who is... doing wudu, sir?
He is performing wudu. Yeah, he is doing wudu. Correct.
He is performing wudu. Hova yusalla, who is performing salah?
Hova yusalli, he is performing an salat. Yeah, he is saying salat.
Okay, not a question mark here. Sorry, sir. Hova yusalla, he is performing salah. Hova yukra, he is reciting.
Huwa yakra, he is reading.
Reading, yukra reading, sorry. Reading and reciting, sir, what is the meaning of reciting in the Arabic?
Reciting means talawa.
Yeah, talawa. Talawa, okay, sir. Hiya, for she. Hiya, yatawaddahu. She is doing wadu.
Yes.
Hiya, tusalla, she is performing namaz.
Salah, yes. She is performing Salat.
She is performing Salah. Hiya Tukra, she is reading.
Takra, Hiya Takra. She is reading.
Sorry, Takra, yes. Hiya Takra, she is reading. And then we move to the fourth one. It's Saeed till Masjid. Saeed in the Masjid. Saeed till Musalla. Saeed in. No, sir, I think still Allah, here is we use Allah. Saeed Allah Musalla because if you don't put Allah over or that.
No. Saeed fil Musalla, Saeed is on the praying mat. In the actually Musalla mean Musalla, there is a difference between Masjid and Musalla. Masjid is the worship place for Muslim, but Musalla is often made in buildings which are not religious. For example, in university we see Musalla, in offices we see Musalla. Musalla mean a place where people say their Salat. But it is not Masjid. Musalla is not Masjid. Main thing is this that people go there for saying Salat, but it is not Masjid.
Okay, sir, got it.
So, Saeed,
and then,
Saeed fil Musalla means Saeed is in the Musalla.
Saeed in the Musalla, okay, sir. Saeed fil Urfa, Saeed in the room. And Saeed fil Hammam, Saeed in the washroom, sir.
Yes.
Saeedata fil Masjidi.
Saeeda fil Masjid. Yeah, Saeeda fil Masjidi.
Saeeda fil Masjid. She is in Masjid.
Yes.
Saeedata fil Musalli.
Musalla.
No, Musalla. Musalla. She is on Musalla. She is on Janamaz or Musalla.
She is in Musalla. Okay, correct.
Saida Tafil Hurfa. She is in room.
Correct.
Saida Tafil Hamam. She is in washroom.
Correct. Then Haza.
Then the fifth. Yes, sir. Go ahead, sir. What did you say?
Haza huwal metaf. This is the court. Yeah, here it is the court.
Sir, huwa mean he.
Huwa mean he, but here it is used in different sense. It is not used in the meaning of he. It is used in the meaning of here is the court. Yeah, this is the court.
Haza mean this.
Yes.
Huwa like.
Huwa. For example, when you will search the word huwa in the dictionary, you will see different meaning for huwa. So you can, after the class, you can make a search in the dictionary also.
We can take, yes sir, we can take this word for different purposes and different situations.
Yes.
Uses for that, right?
Yes.
Sir? Okay, got it. Here we are using this word as a, like what sir, as a, here it is, right sir?
Yes.
Okay. Haza huwa mita. So what did you say? What is the translation of this word?
Here it is the code. Yeah, this is the code. You can use both.
Here it is the code. Okay. Here it is the code. And then Haza Hova al Masjid. Here it is a Masjid.
Haza Hova al Masjid.
Yes, sir. This is a Masjid.
Yes.
Haza Hova al Musalla. There is here it is a Musalla. This is a Musalla. You can say that. Yeah. Hazihi hiya an-nazara tu nazara. Hazihi.
Here it is the glasses. Like, here it is the glasses.
But why we are using hazihi here?
Because look at the word. Hiya. Look at the word. Carefully. In the word nazara, there is a round ta and the end. In the word muhandisa, yes, there is a round ta at the end. In the tabiba, there is a round ta at the end. So because of that, we are using at a feminine word. But in the...
Sorry.
My hand free fell down. Okay, in the first three word we don't see the sign of feminine words. That's why I have used haza. No, haza huwal metaf.
Okay, sir. Okay. هذه هي النظارات. Here it is glasses. Here it is glasses. هذه هي مهندسة. هي المهندسة. Here it is engineer, sir.
Yes, engineer.
Engineer. هذه هي طبيبة. Here it is doctor.
Correct.
This is a doctor. And then the sixth one, Haza Walidi Ammar. This is Walida of Ammar.
This is my father Adnan.
Oh, sorry.
Walidi.
Not his. Yes, sir.
Walidi.
Yes, sir. Sir, I have to memorize this kulia as well.
Yes.
Like ta to he, because it's very important when we move on to the next level. Okay. It's haza walidihi ammar. This is my mother. Haza
walid walid
walid
walid is a Urdu word also.
Just give me a moment. Let me zoom out. Sir, zoom in. Sorry. Actually. Haza Waliduhu, this is my Waliduhu Ammar, this is my father. And
wrong,
Ammar.
Wrong, 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 wrong.
No, no, yes, sir. I also Haza Waliduhu. Just give me a moment, sir. Walidi.
Yes. Let me read it first. Haza walidi adna. Hazihi walidi ammar. This is my father Ammar. The actual word is walid. I have added ya to make him mine. Haza walidi ammar. This is my father Ammar. Then I have added ha. Walidu hu. Walidu hu. Walidu hu. His father. Walidu hu mean his father. Jaddi, my grandfather. Jadduhu, his grandfather. Ammi, my uncle. Ammuhu, his uncle.
Okay, sir. Okay. Then I read it, sir?
Yes, read it.
Okay, sir. From the start?
Yes.
Haza walidi ammar. This is my father Ammar. Haza waliduhu. This is
his father.
His father. His father. Yes, sir. This is his father Ammar. Haza jaddi. He is my grand.
Grandfather.
He's my grandfather. He's my grandfather. Haza jadduhu Ammar. This is his grandfather Ammar.
Okay.
Haza ammi. This is Haza ammi Ammar. This is my uncle Ammar. Haza ummuhu. This Ammar. This is his uncle Amma.
Yes.
Right,
Haza ammuhu.
Ammuhu. Then sir, hazihi walidatihi. Sorry, hazihi walidati Amna. This is my mother Amna.
Correct.
Right, sir.
Correct.
Hazihi walidatuhu Amna. This is her mother. Amna.
No.
Right, sir?
Ha walidatuhu. His mother.
Her mother, not her mother. Okay, sir.
His mother.
His mother. Yes, sir. Hazi hi walidatuhu Amna. This is his mother, Amna. Hazi hi jaddati Amna. This is my grand mother, sir?
Yes. Jaddati, my grandmother.
This is my grand, huh? This is my grandmother Amna. Hazihi jaddatuhu. This is his grandmother Amna. हाजी अम्माती अम्माती अम्माती
अम्माती
दिस इज माई दिस इज माई आंट आमना हाजी अम्मा तुहु दिस इज माई सॉरी दिस इज हर आंट आमना
दिस इज हिज आंट आमिना.
सॉरी सर एक्चुअली इट्स आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट फीमेल जैपनीज आई डोंट
यस
बट हाजी अम्मा तुहु आमना दिस इज हिज आंट आमना.
ओके. नेक्स्ट इज अद्दस खामस अशर लेसन नंबर 15.
सर हियर इज अ होवा एंड हियर आल्सो
यस. इज दिस इनफ और यू वांट टू रीड मोर?
आई थिंक सर इट्स इनफ.
ओके.
आफ्टर दैट वी हैव एक्सरसाइज राइट सर.
यस अल अस्वातुल फामल मसूम. वी विल हैव टू नोट द मीनिंग ऑफ ऑल दिस वर्ड्स. इट इज अ लॉन्ग एक्सरसाइज इंशाल्लाह.
अलीम सर व्हाट सर
सो यू वांट टू कंटिन्यू और फिनिश द लेसन?
सर आई थिंक आई यस सर आई थिंक दैट्स इट फ्रॉम माय साइड.
ओके
इट्स इनफ फॉर टुडे सर.
ओके इंशाल्लाह विल स्टडी टुमारो.